And the Hampshire Dome in Milford has finally been reinflated. The popular sports complex has been closed since March when crews clearing snow from the roof noticed a tear that couldn't be patched. That old dome has been replaced. A new dome today. The facility expected to reopen sometime this week.